net grenade. Shotgun now, I forgot. Hold on. No, I finished. I just remember I had a shotgun.
All right, they're down. Good. Try the door.
Careful, freelancer, okay?
Watch yourself, okay?
Hey, a chest. This is looking more and more like Mass Effect visually. What do you think? I guess there could be interesting bonuses on the other gear that change the effect play styles, I hope at least. Yeah, I mean, I want more AoE from for range. For range. He's supposed to be the all-around character, right? I think they tried to balance him with everybody else to reduce by reducing his AoE stuff, but. Oh, excuse me, I'd like some more. A couple more things, and maybe there are more. Oh my gosh. That's me trying to turn off my stuff, and it's like, it makes it go more. Alright, I got a shotty now. Throw that for me. Oh yeah! Up and close to personal now, Chad. You got a shot. I there's like no AoE. Oh dear. I forgot you can't hold that. He keeps lifting off when I shoot the grenade. It's so annoying. I need help. Badly. Hey, Spectre, how you doing, man? Good to see you. I think my sound's about to go. He primed? I didn't even see it. Ow. Did he prime? Nope, not. He did prime. freaking E. I'm dumb. See if I can do this. He did! Through the shield! Well, shut my mouth wide open. I gotta get behind this guy. I win! You lose! Good day, sir! Alright, where am I going? Northeast, right? Yeah. In that general direction. They have to be spongy. I don't know if people realize that. If you got a stat-based game... Oh, crap. If you got a stat-based game where your weapons have different properties and stuff, if everybody died in two hits, what's the point of having loot? There's literally no point if they don't have any kind of resistance to what you're doing. It wouldn't be an RPG, if you ask me. I gave him two procs. So they have to be spongy. Now, good spongy, bad spongy, I kind of agree with that. Like, if you got a decently geared weapon and it still takes an hour to kill somebody, then I can definitely see the argument. Like, hey, you need to calm down. They have to have some kind of oomph. I mean, otherwise, you're just going to face roll everything. See Warframe. You'll face roll everything, you know? I love Warframe though. This part. So basically, I'm just doing stuff for these challenges. These challenges, you pretty much just have to do everything in free. So I've only discovered like two of them. But I guarantee the stuff that I'm doing is going to contribute to all of them. So,
wipe them out.
I feel so much better now that I've beaten. Guess I was hungry, chat. Oh, world event! I want to do it! World event. Lollipop! I'm coming.
Scars, watch yourself.
Catch.
In trouble here. Sentinel down. They need help.
Did he do it again? Did he do it? Stop!
Sentinels in bad shape. They need help.
I see that. He gets the shoddy. Keep going. I'm lagging. Stop it. Combo breaker. Get up. Stand up. Don't give up the fight. No. Where'd I throw that? trying to heal, chat. Oh, yeah, that's good stuff.
Why do you keep your dead?
Woo! You too, boy. I'ma cut you. With a shoddy.
There are scars heading your way.
Are they now? Surviving sentinels, oh my gosh, there's not a lot of surviving. I don't see anybody though. I'm gonna fail this world event at this rate. Oh. That was a good nade on him. Holy crap.
You need to get to that center.
Where is he? I don't know where the sentinel is. There's no indicators that I can see. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Chat, anybody see a sentinel? I saw the one and that's it. There's one. See an indicator now. Oh, what is this? What is happening to my life?
Giving my shiz a recharge.
Thanks.
Hold that. Look at it go.
Roll out the barrel, feel it in your bones. Oh yeah, look.
Catch. Boom! Ah, oh, I didn't hit him. I want.
Need to get to that sentinel.
Oh my goodness, I'm dead. Somebody call the dead police. We have a one, a dude. Give me. Almost got my ult. Got it. And a heal, chat. See the indicators. Oh. Catch. Good job. Eliminate powerful scars.
The scars will rally behind their strongest.
If we find it, we can stop it.
Well, that escalated quickly. See anything?
No!
How's he alive, chat?
The scars are down the leader.
Okay, bad. I can't throw the grenade that far. It's gonna take a long time at this rate. A little rough. I had a bad arsenal for that tunnel. Here, we did it. Is there a thing to get out of here? Maybe.
Train.
This first. Hi, buddy. Gimme. All right, we're still going northeast. Okay, world event. Oh, just like that, I'm dead. Just like that. Wow. Goodness.
Getting word from Fort Tarsus of a SCAR camp in the area. They want it removed. SCAR attacks originate here. We need to stop them. That's one. Good. Keep going.
Trying to combo the barrels. Okay. Woo! Does this game make you feel like Tony Stark? I'm gonna answer that with, I have no idea how Tony Stark feels. Kappa! Okay, we got one of them done.
Just one more. These scars are gonna cause trouble. We need to clear the area.
Venus challenge. And then we got another. Do the thing with the stuff.
Look at that! They're running!
So we're still going northeast, right? So we can get to this one, see what they actually want. Northeast.
Da-boom!
Ow. Stop. Electrocuted. Not good.
This one will
so. The tomb of the tactician is supposed to be around here, somewhere, according to Princess Sim. You might want to find it for Faye in her master plan.
Ooh, he is jealous of Faye, boy. Well, this was a mistake. That's what cooled me off. She did.
You found it! The tomb of Carith, the tactician!
Infernal grenade. I Before freaking broke down the only one I had. Place of I know, man. When I did it, I felt stupid.
Your worth has been measured and found wanting.
So this was multi-kills. And what else? Multi-kills and missions. So you're just not going to get through all of these quickly. So it seems. But I do want to get rid of all the roaming stuff as much as possible. So I did that one. There, I guess it's the one up here at the Fortress of Dolan. So we're going to go west. Krez, how's it going? Way out west with way out west. Yeehaw! That was not cool what you just did to me. Ow. Hold that for me. He's crazy. Oh, they're spawning again. And they're despawning. And I'm lagging. What's happening here? I'm reloading chat. Stop! Good God almighty, you! Ow. Catch! They don't always show the icon when they're primed. That's kind of frustrating. That time I just assumed he was primed because I didn't see the icon. And he was. After I melee him. Alright, we're going west still? Yeah. I don't think I can go this way. Yeah, the controls are better than beta. Hello. They're tighter than beta. Help.